Alright, motherfuckers, we back in here. GTA San Andreas.
I'm about to try and rescue some guy and scared half to death. If he wake up through all this, I'm screwed.
Oh, I remember this mission. It's about to go down. We gotta sneak to the hospital, do some, make some moves, and get out of there before anybody even knows what's going on. The only question is, can we... Oh! Woo! Can we do it? Can we do these? I don't know if we can do these. Just gotta make the turn. Oh, I feel like we're going the wrong way. Now let's turn back around. Look at that. Look at that. Get out the way. Come up straight through here. Man, that's the first Hummer I seen on the game right there. Right over here? Damn. Whoa. I don't want to pick him up in that. Let's pick him up in Z's.
Hello, sir. Can I help you?
Yeah, I'm here to pick up Mr. Sindaco.
Mr. Sindaco? There must be some mistake. An ambulance just picked him up.
Oh, okay. Thank you for your help.
Ah, look at that. There's three ambulance trucks we might have to check. This is about to be real. And you know, they always set it up so that you, in any order, it don't matter what order you go in, you still gonna have to get all three. So it's not about luck right now. How far is it? All right, well, they still pretty close, so I ain't tripping. We're in the wrong lane, but it don't matter. Do need to do is get back up there. Is there a way up? All that? Oh man. Can't go that way either. Damn. All right, well, here go. Can we go through here? All right. That first one's coming right up on us. Look at that. Ram the ambulance to see how the driver reacts. Okay. One round. Yeah, I figured that was gonna happen. That's what I was saying. Now look, let's get the other one. Shut up, asshole. Hey, man, get out the way. Cut through the grass here. Let's change the radio station. Let's put Radio Los Santos back on. Where's it at? Here we go. I wonder how they were able to fit so much data on these discs. This is back in PS2 days. They didn't have as much data. Okay. I was wrong. It's this one here. I didn't have to go to the other one, but last time... It definitely set us up. All right, get out the way. Who's shooting? Come on, I'm hitting it. That ain't Ken, I was around. All right, we probably got to try to spin them out. He said just ram them a little bit, showing we mean business. Let's keep doing that, though. Ambulance is like completely unaffected. There you go. Get out the way! The only thing I'm concerned with is this car gonna blow up? Before we can get them out of there. Let's go. Ram back auto. I'm hit it. That was a good one. We can't blow the truck up, I do know that much. There's somebody in there with a gun too. Yeah, was the objective? No, it wasn't. gotta get them out of that ambulance. Come on, you ain't gonna stop us.
You buy your license?
We're gonna need to get in another car in a minute. This car is about to be on life support. Oh shoot! Let's get a little bit closer. Are we already 5 minutes in? A little bit more. We just gotta probably get more damage on her. Let them know we serious. Oh shit. Move out the way! Dumbass blue car just sitting in the way. Real out here. Hey, this car must have like high health. I didn't crash, I didn't been shot at. There you go.
Alright, who's messing with Ferrelli business?
Yeah, who's got a death wish?
Alright. Let's make the turn though. Alright, so what are we doing? We just putting it. Oh, oh! How close are we? We ain't too far off. We got time to make a little trip over there. And the good thing about this is, one, they're not chasing us. Two, we do not have a wanted rating. So our stars is all clear. This should be cake right here. Get as close as we can. Get out of the way. Excuse me! The dude's like, man, you need to put on green. For what? Grove Street ain't what you think it is. Oh, man. I'm stuck.
I see the light.
I'm really stuck. We gotta make it back. Come on. Oh, man. We still got a while before we even get there.
Never ever gonna talk like that again.
I've got a plan. Nah, it's about to be over for him. Brother Johnny. Alright, let's get him. We got it. I think this whole thing was for, to actually move him. Cause he got messed up. Get out the way. See, I like that. The cars get out the way when I come through. Nah, it's only cause I got the ambulance horn on.
Hey, Johnny, how you feeling?
I didn't think he was gonna be discharged till tomorrow.
Alright, so that was cash right there. Now, it looks like we got the deal with Tenpenny. Is Tenpenny out here? What's his own mouth song? He definitely is, because I see a crash mission. Yeah, he's all the way over here. Let's head over there then. Tenpenny, that boy is a mess. Funny as hell. Alright, let's get out. We need a new ride. Man, get your goofy ass out the car. It's the wrong vehicle. Wait a minute. God damn it. I want a new car. Yeah, let's get this one.
Don't try to be no hero.
You know the definition of a hero? Person that gets other people killed. Almost hit that cop car, but did you see how I maneuvered out there?
Y'all want to hear positivity? Go see Darius. I'm negative. With
Einstein, we on the highway. Do we need to be on the highway?
The light on y'all, on your mama. Playback FM.
Hollywood Sweet. You know what? I don't want to mess this up. So what we're gonna do? Let's get out, man. Let's buy this piece of property over here. Hopefully, it ain't too much. Just so we can have a place to save it, man. We ain't saved it in a couple games or a couple missions. And what you don't want to do is screw yourself over by not having places to save your game. How much is this? I got that. 50,000. I got it. That's too bad you don't really get to do anything with your property to make revenue. That's kind of ass, yo. I mean, you buy it and it just sits there. All you can do is use it to save your game. Sound like somebody in the house sleep already. I'll come up in here, I'll shoot somebody in the face, let me find out you in my crib. Alright, let's get out. Alright, over to the spot we go. No place for me to save a car. Where's that car I was using? Is it gone? Why, it's already all the way on the other side, I forget. Just.
You okay?
Excuse me. Right in front of three cops. That's how we do it sometimes, though. I did that shit right. I really did do it right in front of three cops. I'm sorry, though. Sometimes they only get you, sometimes they do. Alright, Tenpenny, where you at? Where's Tenpenny?
Hello, Carl. Been a long time, huh?
Yeah, I was starting to miss you guys.
Now, why don't I believe you? Get over here! Now, things have developed since the last time we met. Despite our best efforts, the gig's nearly up.
I'm sure you'll find some way to keep your badge. Your kind always do.
You still don't get it, do you, Carl? This ain't about keeping some fucking badge!
Hey, listen to the man.
We all the same, Carl. You, me. We all trying to pull ourselves out of the hole. Somebody steps on me, I gotta step on you.
Where's Hernandez with that fucking meat? He's been gone too long, Tenpenny.
Getting a little edgy, fellas.
Oh! How you like that, you piece of shit? That give you any idea how edgy I am?
Whoa! What the fuck?
Get up, bitch! You paying attention? Now, there's a ruined town out west of here. Aldea Malvada. And there's some piece of shit DEA officer meeting with an FBI agent with a dossier. Now, you get the dossier, and you make both of them disappear.
Shit. Wow, look how far. Oh my goodness, I'm sick of that. Look at that shit, man. Alright, well, I'll see y'all over there as usual. Alright, so they spotted me. I'm up here now. Come on, come on, shoot it down. Oh my god. Where's it going? I can't even see it. Damn. How many cops is over here? This is crazy. Who else wants some? Alright, get in. It's crazy. We got no health, but we got it done. I don't remember how to use this shit. I kinda do. I think I do. That's ass. All right, all we can do is try to keep going towards the target. Where's he at? You see him anywhere? I personally don't see him. Am I? I wonder if I'm down too far. No, it says he's down. I just want to see him go past me. Where the hell is he at? This is a bullshit, man! Oh, there he go. Why is he so far out? Okay. We just killing him, right? I see you. I ain't got no health, though. Now the question becomes, how do we shoot? I forget. Oh my god. Look at that. I got an automatic 5 stars for what? I didn't even do nothing, man. That is bullcrap. I swear to god, man. Wow! They gave me 5 stars for no reason.
You're on the station with me, Timmy, Tommy, Nightmare.
Well, man, lower the heat some.
Playing the heaviest displays of self-destruction in 3 minutes flat.
Well, man, lower that heat for a brother, man. I'm really bad. Yo, I swear to God, bro. That's fucking cheese, man. Look at that. Any second now, I'm gonna blow up. Let's go. Oh my God, man. What was that? Fucking goodness, man. What's that bird cheat me out of some stuff? Whatever.